are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference? Dybala! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Kimmich with the short one. Looking to go deep. And he's there to cut it out. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition.
That's a hit! Goal! Jim, your thoughts?
Paulo Dybala is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. He's gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Now it's Dybala. Kimmich with the crossfield ball. He's got away, it's Salah! It's bounced out!
Same in, same outcome. They're just lacking the cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Douglas Costa. Real chance! They scored! And already they're looking to run away with it. Just so calm under pressure.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position. And they had it where they wanted, yet somehow it's worth the scoring position. And it didn't seem wrong.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Douglas Costa. It's Dybala. Receives it in a good position. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Kimmich. Bonucci. And it's played forward. Now a chance to break. Mohamed Salah, who does have an assist to his name. He's left his man, Mohamed Salah. Gets the better of his man, Matuidi!
First 45 minutes are up.
the first 45 minutes. Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength? It's the start of the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial. He's found his man, Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Matuidi did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Gets away from his opponent. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Oh, he's in! Good offside that time. Keeper's got good distance on that. Salah. Nedved hits it back. It's Lukaku. Matuidi. Rabiot. Out to the left it goes. Douglas Costa moving the run onto it. Oh. In again. Here's what shoots! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Nedved hits that long. Shot a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
So here comes the substitution. Bonucci. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Lobs it in gently. Douglas Costa. Oh, nice touch. That's great strength on the ball. And the shot! Battles to win it back. Bonucci. Into the last 5 minutes. De Bruyne, Tagliafico, Douglas Costa, Tagliafico, Matuidi, Mohamed Salah, it's a good foot in there, no foul, says the referee. And that will be the final act. Juventus have been puffed, but in the end, no joy. That's the game, the result is what matters. And this result is cruel. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Juventus could still be playing, Peter, and probably still be trying to score. It might just be causing some edginess to the camp.
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.